Off the tie-up, swept back by Arnott, taken by Green. Green readies, and then shoots one. Score!
Is it that youngster, Kevin B? Yes, it is, Doc. First National Hockey League goal. He got his assist. Watch number 21. He stepped up. He's got his stick outs in. Andy, just lay it in here. And he slaps it down on the ice back against the green. And that's a memorable one.
Back along and all the way as far as center and taken back by the Blues. Worked across for Steen, but a nice cut of the pass. Elias right back ahead with it. Tedenby all alone. He scores! Matthias Tedenby. And it's 2-1 New Jersey.
Well, they're reaching down and getting that puck for Tedenby, and what a goal it is! He takes it forehand to backhand, but he doesn't do it too quick.
Not much room in which to turn, but he's able to get it loose. Kovalchuk leads it ahead. Tedenby moving on in. It's wide, but will there be a call? It is a penalty shot. First time for him in this league. First time also for Holtby. Score!
He went with his bread and butter, and he put that bread and butter all over the toast. And a third goal for the New Jersey Devils in the first period. And that is so rewarding for these guys. Now he went farther to his left.
Dover and a little above that, Nashville. But that number will come down should they not yield one tonight. Here's Tedenby walking and shooting. He scores!
All right, you know, when I mentioned Lindback this morning and I said, Matthias, did you score on him? And he smiled, says, yeah, I did. And you remember it? Oh, yeah. Somebody's got to challenge the four-man defensive box. And Tedenby does. He said, if you're going to give it to me.
To Matthias Tedenby. Marches on. Tedenby trying to pull his way to the corner. Matched almost every inch of the way, but not now as it's laid on back by Tedenby. Punched by Frazier. Picked up by Tedenby. Drags. Backhander. Score! What a goal. My goodness.
Now, Tedenby's in the slot. Now, you're a goalie. And what Tedenby does here with this fake shot, you freeze the goalie. The goalie's got to get ready and tight. Casey's got to split out and make a save.
Zharkov around behind. Zharkov played it on back. Colin White slams one off the boards. And it's jammed across. Score! Tedenby, the pass from Arnott. A set play from Colin White. And the game is tied.
Colin White comes across just in time. And he drives this thing wide, which you're seeing a lot of defensemen do.
Here's White shooting one, and getting a piece of that was Hedberg. Devils take their turn. Zajac comes back as Tedenby gives it to him. Tedenby a shot, he scores!
But here's a drop pass, and Ian White throwing it at the net. Makes a dangerous play because if it bounces around like it does, you can be caught. And look at Travis Zajac. Travis Zajac, who was that he backed off? These aren't just routine pad saves or glove stops Marty's making.
This is Kovalchuk drifting. Big drive. Score! Tedenby! 2-0.
But the great thing about Ilya, he's got two options. He can go across, but Tedenby was smart to go to that position.